none of one of you had embezzled money from an apprentice job. You were not charged with embezzlement, but you had to pay the money back. You left that city and came to Williamsport to start building. Apparently, the chief second man was blackmailing. Who knows how many other chiefs blackmailing, but apparently that's where he got the money to support expensive habits. Like bad acting.
Do you think they'll arrest me?
Sure!